The Hierarchy of Creation.
In this chapter, Hermes summarizes his teachings on the way in which God creates and maintains the cosmos and all it contains.